Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. First, we have to create a circular components to perform the knurling operations. Go to the sketch. You have to select a face of the circular component to make a convert entities. Select a face and make a convert entities. After that, you have to exit the sketch. Go to the features. Select a curves. Inside the curves, we need to select a helix and spiral type curve. Now our curve is created. Just specify the number of revolutions 2 or 1 and give the pitch value and then click OK. Then you need to create a plane which is perpendicular to the path. After creating the plane, you need to draw a profile on the newly created plane. Select a profile and draw on it. After creating a circle, just exit the sketch. Before that, we need to give the corresponding dimensions for the circle. After giving the dimensions based upon your requirement, click OK and then exit the sketch. Go to the features, use swipe cut options, select our profile and corresponding path, then click OK. Now our swipe cut is created. Just hide the unwanted planes and sketches. After that, you need to make a circular pattern of the swipe cut. So select a circular pattern, click the parametrical reference as a cylindrical face. Then you need to select a features to be patterned as a swipe cut. Enter the number of instances and angular spacing based upon your requirement. Then click OK. Again, we need to select a mid-plane to perform the mirror option. After selecting a mid-plane, just go for mirror command. Select mirror option. Select a features to be mirrored as a cut, swipe and circular pattern. Make sure you have to select a mid-plane. Now our feature is to be mirrored based upon the requirement to get the good shape of knurling. While using knurling operations, the system may be slow. Yeah, now we'll get a aesthetic mirror operations. Now our knurling is created. Give the colors based upon your requirement to get the aesthetic looks. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. If you have any doubts regarding this video, just post in a comment. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Don't forget to subscribe and share. Thanks for watching.